Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I will show you how to delete your Zoom account by using your Android mobile or iOS device. So by using this trick, you can easily remove your all personal data permanently. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser and then click to access the Zoom official website. And don't forget to log in your account details. So now my account is ready to use and it shows my personal information. So here you can press this down arrow mark and it is placed at bottom of that horizontal lines icon. And it shows some subcategories. So here you can press account management arrow mark and it is placed followed by room management. And then choose account profile. So finally I get the account delete option. So simply press this link, terminate my account. And then it asks for confirmation. So you can click to yes. So once I press this link, it shows terminate account is successful, which means that my Zoom account is deleted successfully. So this is the way you can easily delete your Zoom account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaBox. And thanks for watching.